Hey YouTube, my name is Maya Celeste and welcome to my YouTube channel. I'm in my car, it's night. I don't have my light on me, so I had to turn this light on. But I got some balloons, cause why? It's Elijah's birthday! Elijah's my man, if you didn't know that. We are going on being together for 7 years. I was like, Elijah, I think this is my 7th birthday with you, because we got together when we were both 17. I turned 18 first in December. And then 3 months later, he turned 18. And I was like, okay, wait, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24? Dang! Yeah, he's turning 24 today. And I don't know, y'all, I'm all over the place. So last year, unfortunately, he lost his mother, and I say we because she actually is the person who introduced me to him. She was like, did you meet my son? I was like, no. And she was older, so I was thinking her son was gonna be older. And then I saw that chocolate curly hair handsome mother lover, and I was like, I'm with your son. It was like love at first sight, for real. Anyways, yeah, she passed last year, so this is his first birthday technically without his mom. And I don't know, I'm such an empath, I just feel his heart. He's a guy, so it's like he's not showing it outwardly, but I just feel him. And I just wish I could, I don't know, when you're the significant other, it's like you just want to do something. Like I don't know. It's just not the same. Plus, I've been there for all those 7 birthdays. And we had this tradition with his mom. And now she's not here. And I'm just like, I'm just being transparent and everything with y'all. Because this is my vlog. So that's what we're going to do. I would never be his mother. I know that. And that's not my role to be his mother. But I just, you know, I don't want to let any traditions die, or I just want to do whatever he feels comfortable doing. And I just want him to still enjoy his day and know that he's loved and celebrated, even though the biggest piece of him is now, you know. And I feel like I'm coping a little bit too, because yeah, me and her was tight. Like, she was number 3 of mothers. Like, it was my mother, my grandmother, and then her. Like, literally me and her was really tight. And yeah, it's a lot. I just want to be here for him as best as I can. So today, I hate that his birthday had to fall on a Tuesday, because Tuesdays are my busiest days. As y'all see, I have my blazer on. I have my internship today, so it was the internship that requires me to travel an hour and some change away from my house. So I did that, and then right after I had to come to school, and that's where I'm at right now. I'm right outside my school building. I had to take a quiz, and now I'm like, oh, like, it's my man's birthday, I want to be with him. So that's what I'm about to do. I just want to celebrate him. I got him some balloons. I like this little mini balloon. I got him a mini balloon. I got him a bag because I'm gonna go buy him a little something something. And I got him a little teeny little Patron. And a card, of course. And yeah, I just want to give him like a small gift. It's his birthday, and we're gonna be celebrating his birthday this weekend. And I know that at some point near the end of the month, we're going to be commemorating his mom. So hopefully I'm allowed to bring you guys on that journey with us too. So this vlog, it's gonna be full of, you know, celebration. I'm excited to just celebrate him, be around him, give him a bunch of kisses. Celebrate who he is and who he is becoming. We're growing together. Like, we've been together since we were 17, y'all. Like, I love my man. Okay, guys, so I just got back home. I stopped at the store. I'm not gonna say money's limited, but it kind of is. I bought him a few clothes. I bought him 2 of his favorite snacks. And I think I already told you guys. Plus, the balloons are going to tie up the bag. Here's his card. It says, this adventure with you is the kind of gift that just keeps getting better. I love everything about who God made you to be. and thank him often for giving you to me. All my love on your birthday. And then it has a scripture on the side that says, every good and perfect gift is from above, coming down from the Father. James 1:17, NIV. So, I'm about to sign it. I hope he loves this little gift. You know, it's little, but it's something. I was like, I didn't get to spend this day with him all day. Like, the least I can do is get him a little gift. Now I'm so upset that I don't have a cake or something for him. Happy birthday, my dad!
Thank you.
Oh. Happy birthday.
Just like 18, huh?
Something like that. You want to look at it later or now?
I'll look at this part now. Need that.
Instead of getting him a cake, this year we're changing it up a little bit. I'm going to make him some brownies, and that's going to be his birthday. Well, his birthday cake for now, even though his aunt already bought him a cake. Supreme fudge. Ooh. So, guys, it's my boyfriend's birthday, and he just turned 24, big Kobe year, and one of his favorite meals that he usually eats on his birthday is lasagna.
You already know.
Yeah, that's like his favorite meal.
Thank you.
No, heartbreak going crazy.
I love you, girl.
Okay, enjoy your brownies. And dear Lord, thank you for this day. Thank you for allowing Elijah to make it to 24. Thank you for waking us up safely, and we are just praying a prayer for safe travels and just so we can get to our destination and enjoy ourselves and have such a great time. Get there safely. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Amen. I always do a word, a safe travels. My parents, my grandma, all of them really instilled that into me, and I believe in that because you just never know. Car accidents, I've been in a car accident before, and just want to get to our destination safely and soundly. But guys, you want to open up that sunroof now, man? Get us some sun. You are listening. We both listening. Our skin look bomb. Y'all can't see it, but when that sun hit that brown skin, girl. Guys, we are on our way to Rehoboth Beach. We've never been there before. We're literally staying just for a day. Well, a night, but it's kind of like a day trip, but we're spending a night. We're going for his birthday. I was like, Elijah, we should go somewhere we just never been before. And that's what we're doing. We've never been to Rehoboth Beach, so Delaware, here we come. We do like us a tax-free stay. Okay. But yeah, guys, safe travels. Actually, it's me and KK's song. Y'all know KK, that's my brother. But then when Elijah came to my life, Elijah heard me and KK singing it and said, I want to sing
so
it
first
too.
Off, so first
and then
off,
KK got too cool.
So first off.
KK
so
got too
off,
cool.
So first off.
So he don't be wanting to sing it with me no
like,
more.
You're acting like this movie came out after we were together.
What? Frozen came out in 2013.
Never mind.
We are here though, guys. We're definitely in Rehoboth. Because there's a thing that says Rehoboth Marketplace. And I didn't even realize we were here already. That's how you know. Having a good time. Right?
Yeah.
But yeah, it's definitely giving beachy area. Because now it's golf. And you never see open mini golf like that. Well, now we can go mini golfing. Oh, there's the Tanger Outlets that they kept talking about. So they have Tanger Outlets in Rehoboth Beach. And I think that's like what pulls people to come down here. But personally, we already have one in D.C. It's not in D.C. It's actually in the Oxon Hill area.
We're just going to say the DMV.
It's in the DMV. And kind of find out, people didn't know, like, Delaware. I don't think Delaware is a part of the DMV. Delaware is a part of Delmarva, right?
I
heard of something. Somebody was like, yeah, I live in Delmarva. And I said, what in the H-E double hockey sticks is a freaking Delmarva? But Delmarva is Delaware. Virginia. But the DMV is DC, Maryland, and Virginia. So it's a difference. Okay, let's start the song.
Say something crazy.
I love crazy.
Well, my life has been a series of doors in my face. And then suddenly I bumped into
at the next light, spare right.
The same thing, because like I've been searching my whole life to find my own place. And maybe it's the party talking or the chocolate fondue.
But with you,
at the lights, use the right lane to bear right onto Rehoboth Avenue
like
Extension.
I've never known before. Love's an open door.
With you.
What?
We finish each other's
sandwiches.
That's what I was gonna say.
I never met someone who thinks so much like me. Jinx! Jinx again!
I'm a quarter of a mile at the roundabout.
Can't
take the second exit onto Rehoboth Avenue.
And I just meant to be.
Say goodbye
to the pain of the past. We don't have to feel it anymore. Love's an open door.
Oh, that got a Chipotle. I'm set, baby.
That's the other thing. The meters aren't up. So anywhere you go in town, you can park any street. You know,
really?
No one's gonna bother.
Okay, good, because I actually saw the I saw something about. I think Steve is open on the boardwalk right now since it's like, yeah. Because
really.
I know in Virginia Beach, we went like in March or something, and
yeah,
everything was closed.
Yeah. Y'all be staying in room 325.
All right.
Way to get.
I bought another dress, but the restaurant closes at 8:45. I've never heard of that, but that's a very specific time to close. But we're gonna go. So the name of the restaurant is called Agave. This is going to be me and Elijah's restaurant. We just got like a history lesson on this place, and oh my gosh, everything that they have here, even up to the straws, is made from scratch. He was saying how they literally have two crews for their kitchen team. One kitchen team is to make the food for now and, you know, be here now. And then they have a crew that stays overnight to prepare for the next day, because everything is from scratch. Literally, guys, when you look at the cheese, you can kind of tell, like, this is queso. It's pure white. You see what I mean? It looks like it's from scratch, literally. It is so good. And this is from scratch. They said the straws, they're not regular
straws.
They
import the straws from Mexico because they're like left over from the agave plant.
So they just actually opened one up in the DMV. Not Delmarva, because they already have it, but the DMV. He made it as if they even don't make the damn chips. I'm like, dang, I like that. So I'm excited to try some of the food and see what they really hitting on, because this is good already.
bomb. Oh, maybe from here?
Is it?
Oh, God.
Where?
It doesn't feel like a stick.
Oh.
Yeah,
it's a leg bone.
It's a bone?
Yeah, it is. Hey. That's a bone.
Just toss it. Just toss it.
That's the one.
She's trying to make a torch.
Yeah.
I was trying to see if it was gonna do it, but okay.
You gotta put it in.
Hey, you look good, Devil.
This is right.
Think too hard. Just jump. Don't put your foot in the fire how she did, though.
Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! He thought his butt touched the fire. I'm not gonna.
Okay, then.
Let's go, Manny.
My butt hot. That was close.
That was so close. Manny.
Laying down and suffering. I promise that I'll be your only friend. Cause I know that the demons come knocking.
Make you feel lucky, lucky, make you feel lucky.